To show you how it works, there's a paddle in front, the sparks are in the inside. You just cut the torch to it. As you can see, you just open sparks on the inside. That's what lights it up. Got 110 plug here in the back. And then you can mount it either on the side right here, you can mount it on the bottom right there, or you can mount it over here on this side, any one of the three.